Shoot. What's up, guys? My name is Fiona, and we are in New York.
No, let's try that again.
What's up, guys? My name is Fiona, and today... What's up, guys? My name is Fiona, and this week we are in I'll be completely honest, I have no idea how I'm going to be able to successfully vlog this, but we are going to try.
I'm going to read this letter to you.
What would you rate the food?
I'd give it a 7.5.
Okay, same. I think my pasta was too watery.
Oh, really?
Because it was supposed to be creamy.
Yeah, my curry felt a little like watery to it too.
Yeah.
Yeah, so I was telling the story to Fiona because we saw a big group of pigeons and I was like, gotta be careful because I had that traumatic experience. And then we walked close and lo and behold, the pigeons are flying in the air and attacking us. Oh, they didn't attack us. That's a little traumatic, but...
We almost got attacked.
Yeah, we definitely screamed and there were definitely people around laughing at us.
They were giving us looks. They were just like...
I know. They're like, yeah, they're new here. Not a dipping, and then was it to another thing? I'm taking put a bottom as a guy, and God's singing, what's it done with my money? Go to the title, yeah. Bitch, you're both not good at all. No, no.
Kaelyn and I were talking about how walking is amazing for your mental health.
So, after work, I always take a walk to the waterfront area where I live, and I just walk there, sit on the bench, and just look at the city and the water. And it's just beautiful.
Yeah, it's a whole vibe.
Go on mental health walks.
Yes, do it. Do it. Be like us right now.
This is your sign to go on a mental health walk.
Exactly.
Falling deeper.
Bruh, I just bought something that I didn't really need, but Aerie was having a sale and I just like could not pass it up. It became only $20. The shirt was so cute and I was like, I can see myself wearing it, so I bought it. But that was not the goal. I was supposed to buy two other things, but they just didn't have it. They really know how to suck you in.
Thank you.
actually wrote a message on one of these things, and it says, in a year, I will be confident and content, and I will be back in 1 to 2 years. I love what I wrote, and I think I have become more confident and content. And I have been back twice now. It's nice to look back. I'm proud of myself.
It was a good experience, but now we are going to Cole's apartment and we are in Fly Dye.